Good evening, and welcome to
Knowles North Now
at 11.
First off, for the weather. I don't know if you guys noticed, but it's been pretty chilly out there, and there's a lot of snow. I have a picture here of the SUNY Potsdam campus.
Actual picture.
Real picture.
And now on to sports. Last night, there was a duct tape canoe race. And for any of you out there who are wondering, no actual ducks were harmed in the making of that race. It was a great time for all. Back to you, Bridget.
Also, we have had some assassins in the Knowles North building. I interviewed someone today who was assassinated, and he said, "Well, I was just trying to do my laundry, and he came in my room and touched me with a spoon."
Those spoons can be dangerous, can't they?
Yes, they can.
They really can. What's that? This just in. On February 3rd, music died.
What?
Music died, Bridget.
How?
No, it didn't.
No, it did.
Music can't just die.
We
need to pull it together. We have to pull it together.
Okay.
Okay, we are live. Let's pull it together.
It's fine.
Keep yourself together.
Okay.
There will be a ceremony held February 19th at 6 p.m. in the Knowles NPR. Anyone who wants to attend can. Sad.
But
sad.
How do you